My whole teaching career has been about control and authority.
We're heading up to the library, that's our first stop.
And for the first time in my life, I felt those things just slip away.
I'm Miles Stevens from Bayview High School. We're here to meet with Professor Whitman.
Those kids are like my kids. My responsibility.
You didn't have to kill him.
What was that?
Don't know, maintenance people or something?
You can't make choices about who lives and dies.
Why not me? Why did I survive?